All right, I'll try to make this more official government style, but I was thinking here, because this is the France that has the hamlets, many of these hamlets. This could also be done in neighborhood communities, a suburbia style. But when you have the one house and another house and another house and another, and they're all having a vehicle, they all have a car each. Some of them are not having a vehicle. And in this instance, there is a person there or over there who must gain permissions of travel, difficult and journeyous, and go to a to shop. So I was thinking to not feel obligated to the neighbors and not feel obligated in any way, shape, or form, because with the obligation, especially if it is female in the hamlets, with the obligation, there's also the gosh heavens, this is a terrible light. Oh my gosh, there's also the obligations. Yeah, it's very dangerous for a female to be included with any transportation aspect with the neighbors. No, I'm not liking this idea. So I was coming up with rather a vehicle offered by the government itself, that spends time, is allowed to be driven, a store vehicle to the source, to the shops, by persons who require it, and then it just shows up and it is there for perhaps a week. So you get this one car for the week for the hamlet, and then it goes on to another hamlet. So it is shared between the different hamlets. And so it just becomes a car that nobody really wants, but yet it still works, and yet it can take you to the car, to the stores, the shop. And also, in this action, the vehicle is a what? Is it not obligative to neighbors, in any way?